Good day guys, today I'm going to teach you how to replace your spoiled solid iron element. Let's get going.
Please don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the notification button.